about to travel into the realm of ancestry. You will experience love, protection, and abundance. This energy has so much to offer us. If only we traveled there more. Continue to focus on the drums and breathe deeply in and out. The more you breathe this way, the more calm and relaxed you become. You are so relaxed. The drums relax you. You see yourself surrounded by a golden light. The more the drums beat, the brighter this light comes around you. The light is so bright. Become aware of your spirit body, your astral body, the body that you will be using to visit the ancestors. See this astral body. You are protected by a golden light around your astral body. The more the drums beat, the brighter the lighter becomes. You begin to slowly fly through the astral plane. You see all sorts of lights. Remember, you are protected. There is a gold light around your astral body. And remember, the more the drum beat, the brighter the light comes around you. You are protected by the ancestors. Keep flying. You're almost there. Breathing in and out. Deeply and slowly. Your body is so light, you are protected, this plane is full of possibilities, follow the drums, you naturally follow the drums. It is the call of the ancestors. going, remember to keep breathing deeply in and out. You are safe. Now you see the sacred space. Your feet land softly on the green plush grass. You see your sacred cottage with flowers and herbs planted all around it. Behind the cottage is the sacred land of the ancestors. You meet them there weekly for advice and guidance. Behind the house and look at the sacred lands. You begin to see orbs of light flicker between the trees. You hear the music playing of your holy ancestors. Walk toward the sacred lands, and as you do, the orbs transform into the ancient ancestral mothers. They begin to gather around you and join hands, chanting and dancing. They are raising the energy so they can give it to you. You graciously stand in the center, and you can feel the energy pulsate through your body. You begin to dance and chant. Dance before the Great Spirit. You dance before the Ancestral Mothers. You are honored to be here with them. You graciously accept this strong, intense energy. You can feel it pulsate through your DNA. You can feel yourself being aligned. Ancestral energy. Your feet begin to glow as the energy rises up your body. You feel so relaxed and calm. The ancestral mothers continue chatting as the energy moves up your body. Now the energy has reached your head. You see a lotus floats from the purple light above your head. You are now given access to divine wisdom. Continue to hear the drums beat as they align you with this ancestral energy. Thank you. Continue to breathe deeply and slowly as this energy flows through your body. Above your head. See the energy of earth rising through your feet, throughout your whole body. Rising to the top of your head, meeting the lotus of divine wisdom. Energy withdraws into the earth below you and in the heavens above you. You feel energized and strong. Thank the ancestors for their gift, greeting each one of them. Slowly walk toward the sacred cottage as you wave goodbye to all the ancestors. Welcome them to visit here anytime they need to speak to you. You now begin to fly back to the physical plane. Leaving the astral plane to the next adventure. You're back in your body. You can feel your toes, your arms, fingers. You are completely renewed and charged.